Sorry, I ran away to go get some food. Some foods. Now I gotta get used to hitting the fucking things again.
Thank you. Thank you.
God damn it, I was gonna fucking res her. Of course, they fucking dies from the bleed. Piece of shit. Oh, I don't have anything to res her anyway. Oh well. Yeah, there is up here. Yeah, I've played this before. It's not new to me. One second. Wait, what? What the shit? Officially black? Oh man. What? What an honor. I just. Like, do I get a badge in the mail or something? Like, how does this work? Get a mug of Kool-Aid and fried chicken. That's pretty sweet. What? Oh my gosh, that is amazing. That is like the best welcome to black lifestyle gift. Like that creepy thing. Just, I don't. I wonder if I can come back here and kill him. Soup's on, baby. All he wanted, he said, just bury me with my nudie max, and it's like, no, I kind of need this. This soup will never die. You're right. You'll keep that soup forever, baby. Lardy is up ahead. We could turn back. It's not too late. Nope, we're going. I got bitches to kill. I need to get up there and fight Mr. T. I just don't know how. Come down here and fight me, fool. I'll figure it out eventually. That's like the only guy I didn't fight. That face, though. Yeah, but seriously, I can't get up there and punch it because that's what I want to do. I don't like the way it's looking at me. Some TNT. It's dynamite. Whoa, hey, you can't talk to me like that. Who the fuck do you think you are? It's a cut rope. Don't you ever tell a woman she looks tired, man. Right, yellow cat? What? No. Yellow cat, yellow cat, yellow. Yellow. What are you doing down there, yellow cat? Yellow cat. Oh. Don't eat my toes. Rando is like the only character I actually feel sorry for in all of this because he's the only one who never did anything wrong. And like he just gets dutied all over. Just all over.
Yeah, yellow cat.
Don't worry, yellow cat, if there's ever an apocalypse, you'll know what to do. I actually totally didn't feel sorry for Brad like at all. Wait. What the? I just broke the game. I don't feel sorry for Brad. Brad made a lot of really shitty decisions in his life. He'll jump into fire to make for good meat. Like, okay. When Buzzo attacks the gym and, like, mutilates Rando's face, Brad just walks away. Like, he doesn't even give a damn. Like, that bothered me. Like, at that point, I was like, oh, fuck you, Brad. You worthless piece of shit. Like, Rando never did anything to hurt anyone, and he was attacked with a fucking chainsaw. Like, you would think that someone who's supposed to be your father, albeit not your biological father, but someone who you actually would hope would care about your existence, doesn't even like acknowledge the fact that you just got mutilated by a chainsaw. Like, it doesn't even faze him. He's just like, oh, whatever. Like, he just walks out. Yeah, I know, but it's just, ugh. I mean, like, I get it, but, like, I just feel like Rando got shit on and everything. And, like, he's still, like, the nicest person. Like, all he wants to do is, like, help people, be a good guy. Like, I get that Brad was trying to redeem. And yeah, that was awesome. I don't know, man. It's like, I get it. After everything he went through, it sucked. But not only that, but he told, like, I get the broken home thing. I really do. But he left his sister alone with the father. And that was just, messed up too. Yeah, give him those punchies.
But yeah, people were telling me, it's like, if you have a problem with the milk truck, you find the
No, I certainly don't feel any sympathy for the father. I just need to turn everything down because it's all so loud for me. I mean, the music is awesome and all, but it's like breaking my eardrums and shit because it's just so loud. Well, hopefully it's better now because I turned it down a whole bunch. Sup, broski? What do I want to sell? What do I get for an empty bottle? Doesn't even tell me. That's cool. What about that? 10. Oh, there we go. That's how you find out. One magazine. I don't know if I want to sell it now, but I definitely want to buy more supplies. Wait, birthday week? I mean, my birthday was yesterday, so that's about it. I went in the wrong hole. That's what he said. Giggity, 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 giggity. Anyway. Like, my birthday is just done. I had a little piece of my birthday cake today, though. That was good. I likes my birthday cake. Thanks, Death. I'm 946 years old. I'm so old. Just so old. I'm like the oldest woman alive. Cut that guy. Cut him good. I I want this soup. Give me that soup. Oh, I messed that one up. I dropped the ball. Give me that soup. Sorry guys, I'm like going out of my way to maintain my health items this time. So you're gonna see me try and abuse the truck situation for as long as I can. I mean, once Randall leaves, I won't have access to it anymore, but. Do you take bits of string? Just the wrappers. You guys are too funny. Damn, zero selling my personal information. That's pretty shitty. Not gonna lie. Alright, let me sell more fancy perfume. And some money from that. What do I want to sell? Not much, actually. There you go. I got so many items now. Kinda sucks that Rando can't heal, but what are you gonna do? Alright, now let's run back. Thank you very much for following. It's gonna pop up. There you go. It popped up. Totally just, it didn't even ping or anything. It's just like, oh, there it goes. You're so slow, OBS. The sound is like late. Pop-up came first. What's going on, buddy? Taco gun. I can't believe you gave Geese a taco gun. Fucking Geese and his taco gun bullshit. Oh, that guy was like laying down on the floor. I thought he was dead. He's not. It's like the things that I don't remember after playing this game. I'm gonna let the monsters in. Yo, mama. Damn, that's a lot of damage. That was a lot of damage. Apparently, Death is not impressed by the ability to fly. I should go heal. And then come back here. We're doing it again. True, knees do heal. Buddy does not. Nah, Buddy's cool. I would probably go around slaughtering men if everyone on the planet was trying to rape or mutilate me. You know, just a natural reaction. Heck, geez, what the fuck? All right. Now, let's go fight. Let's go fight the boss. I'm ready for him. So yeah, I totally got Thor's tank. And I need to buy the lid now because it has like, I bought an old fish tank, so it has like the glass portions to it. It doesn't have like the metal screen cover. So I have it set up, I have her in there. But yeah. Needs a big screen lid now. I'll get pictures for you guys soon though. And then in a few days, hopefully, when patron funds go through, I will be setting up the website. Get some from the guild blog. Oh god, I haven't even touched that in so long. I feel guilty. I mean, it's not like I have a lot to update these days. Whoa, you can't just come on my desk and start biting things. It's not how this works, little kitty. Are you just gonna lay down now? All right. You gonna kick all my stuff off my desk too? All right. Got rid of the tea though to recover his stuff. Take a random ration. Wait, no. Bite, it's super effective. Oh, I messed that one up. What are you attacking on my desk? Alright, you need to calm down. You're just doing everything on my desk. Just punching all the things. All of it. Are you done now? I messed that up. This Quincy's distracting me now. Oh, I messed that one up too. What? No, stop punching my mouse. That's not what we do here. Stop. No. No. Altairbot, you're so funny. How much is soup here for 500? There you go. Here, I'll give you pets. Stop trying to destroy everything on my desk. Sometimes I get it, and sometimes I don't. I'm a Quincy meat. Oh, you just fucking punched my water bottle off my desk. I used, what, 2 healing items on that fight? Soup and the rations. That's not too bad, I guess. I came in like a cricket mouse. Oh, yeah. There you go. Hey, Flippies. And destroys everything on my desk. Yes. Yes. Mm.
All right. I don't remember when it... I keep running off the side of the ledge. All right. There we go. I don't remember when this guy turns into the thingamajigger. I think it's after Rando leaves me. I want to buy more jerky, good sir. Yes. 15 pieces of jerky. It's wonderful. I don't remember which way I went next. I mean, I know I could go in order of the list. This is not one of the directions that I need. Let's try that again. Let's see. Don't. Oh, yeah? Alright, I won't kill the pacifist this time. I'll be a good person. I won't go around slaughtering the innocent. I just keep thinking that he's just pointing to his, like, biceps and going, look at these guns! Look at my fucking gun! Like, it's just, that's all I see when I look at this guy. Look at these guns! Oh, man. Thank you. Rando, why? That's pretty rough to call him a worthless piece of shit. She just falls asleep in the blood. Doesn't even care. Doesn't even flinch about it. Now, if I remember correctly, there's two places here where people try and shank me. Though last time I didn't really go in many of the places, I just went forward to the guys to fight them. Thank you. Damn it! That's why I got zooming around. That's why I got, oh shit! I fucking hit the fucking thing. Alright, you know what? We're going down here then. This is like my least favorite place. Whoops. Mystery jerky. I dropped the ball on that one. How did that hit me? Whatever. Alright, come at me, guy. I missed it. I think it was the first and third ones. I don't even remember which ones. I know some have like a lot of health compared to the others. Thank you. time I miss. I hate myself for it. Buddy. Fuck you! Arrgh. Yeah, after I fucking ran over there. Did he? Yeah, he's a brat. You're gonna let me wipe your face? Yeah. It's probably from the blueberries. I put peppers in there. Orange and red peppers. Spinach, these are my peppers. You leave my food alone. Yeah, he is a brat. It's not timed properly, so I have to go over there and manually switch it. Yes, sir, I will go over there right now. Okay. Rambo does not like you messing with his food, so he's being a brat right now. Oh, come on. I had that one. No, my joy. Yeah, fuck it. Just fight him as they show him right now. Yeah, Metal Gear Solid and Mad Max come out tomorrow. So that's gonna be like streamed nonstop over here for the next few days. Mike will be streaming a little bit without me. I'm just warning you guys now. I said months wrong. You're right. I did. My bad. Gosh, I'm just dropping the ball on these abilities right now. Maybe. All right, this is the last joy I'm gonna use. I'm saving the rest of it. Cause I got it for the game stuff. Yes, Death, it is exactly what you think it is. Thank you.
Thank you.
Wow. Well, all right then. Kinda disappointed I don't see him anywhere. TNT from somewhere. Wolf guy is next to kill. Let's get down to business to defeat the Huns. I'm ready for it. I'm ready to fight. With my Terry mask. I hope you guys are ready too. So we're going in. Oh. I thought I killed that guy before. Did I get gangbanged here? I think I killed. I got gang- yeah, maybe, yeah. I one shot. Oh, that was nice. Don't worry, Mike. I got a Terry mask now. I have no idea.
Were you trying to get all the masks?
Oh, I just found this mask. Now I'm wearing it.
They probably have like a special thing.
Damn it!
Oh, Spuddy is tired.
Sorry, Ghost Rider. He's dead, Jim. Sup, sexy? Right, glare at me. Gross. Please do not be licking. Can I? Maybe. I'll find out in a second. She does look so tiny there. Their lights are still on, right? Alright, I'll go over. I don't think you can get the helmet, though. Maybe my Terry mask will scare the spiders away. I hit the wrong button. It's the Terry mask that brought in the creepers. 10 out of 10, it's the Terry mask. I'm pretty sure I'm not well rested, but I mean, you know, whatever. Yay, no spiders, no rape. Ooh. I don't know. The fuck? She just killed Rando? Oh, buddy, you piece of shit. That's fucked up. I can't believe she killed them. She did call him Brad. She did. Be right back. 1 second real quick. I'm gonna, you know, was I talking this whole time or did I have my microphone muted? Because I was saying things to you guys and I just looked down and it was muted. Okay, the answer is that yes, I am very prepared. As you can see, I like saved up a ton of items. I haven't used nearly anything so far in this game because I've been like, oh man, you know, I gotta be ready. So I've been running back to that campfire a lot to rest instead of using my healing stuff so that when it comes down to it, I'll have the stuff to use. I can't believe she killed Rando and called him Brad when- oh wait, no, that's Dice. I gotta go up one more. What does this say out of curiosity? Terry mask, Terry mask. Am I ready for tomorrow? You mean like the Metal Gear Solid thing? I don't know. I don't know. I hope my body can take it. Alpha, the question is, are you ready for tomorrow? Because you're the one who has to tell me what you want me to draw this month. So, you know, it's a big deal. It's a big deal, man. I'll save over here just in case. Oh, damn it, I did it again. It's because I'm reading chat and like looking over here and I'm just assuming I'm gonna run forward and jump over holes. Your body's ready. I don't know if your body is ready. I don't know. Someone left a gift. Mystery jerky? That's actually pretty hot. Oh my god. Alf, I totally don't like the way you're saying that. I'm gonna judge you for your art request. Oh man. I'm actually more excited for the funds to clear on patrons so I can get the website set up. Like, that's what I'm looking forward to. Just going in and just bam, website. I know you're probably not too interested in it, but Altair's ready to do that website up. She's ready to make you proud. It's gonna be awesome. What's up, bro? Oh, I messed up. Dropping the ball on this. I am, you have no idea. Like, I've been thinking so much about like everything that I can put on the website. And given, yeah, I'm gonna be like really busy, you know, like putting things together and getting things set up, but like, that was close. Use that joy, girl. Oh, I hit the wrong one. That's alright. Oh, let me see. Page of HTML. Why? What's wrong with that? That's pretty rough, Alpha. Oh, I messed up. Oh, I was gonna say if I could hit it perfectly, I bet he would be dead. What? I know. That's exactly what we're gonna make now. We're gonna use those exact pictures too, just something that just a big plain picture that says banner. We're gonna have right hand menu, we're gonna have the left hand menu, and they're just gonna say right hand menu and left hand menu. They're not even gonna have links in them, okay? They're just gonna say right hand and left hand. I gotta remember that the next screen has a pit that I can't jump over. Okay. God damn it, spider. You know, honestly, with all the sleep she's been getting, she shouldn't be so tired. But, you know, whatever, I guess. All right. I should be at. You're right, Alpha. The nap is what made her tired. Celestia is Dark Magician Girl. She likes being called Celestia, so we call her Celestia. So, yeah. No, I don't have a cat named Celestia. Like how he just phases in behind you. Oh, I messed that up.
Oh.
Death, she made me kill a monkey. I was pretty upset about it. It's like a gorilla. And she was like all proud about it. And I was like, why? That's nothing to be happy about. And she was dressed like a fucking clown. Fucking clown shoes and everything. I was pretty pissed off. Risen 3? You like play a pirate and your sister's a pirate, but she's like dressed in stupid fucking slutty clothes that don't match. I was all just butthurt about it because I was like, why, like, why? This doesn't even make sense. Oh, I dropped the ball on that one. Sorry, I just couldn't stand Terry's face anymore. Terry knows what Terry did. How about that? You know what? Fuck it. I'm a dope up too. Thank you. Wait, did she have a mutant baby with Brad? What? 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 Is that? Is it? I need to visit the Google machine. So there's apparently two things that I missed in the ending that I can get, but it requires getting the two masks, or rather one mask, and then finding a secret area.
The joy mask, actually. You have to use it near Rando's body to get...
Excuse me, another cutscene that I missed out on. Just explains more of the depressing shit that happens. Or happened before. So, yeah. Oh well. No. They actually don't say who the baby was. Like, no daddy, so far. So yeah. That being said, I'm going to end my stream here for the night. Obviously, we'll be back tomorrow with Metal Gear Solid. So, I hope you guys had fun with this depressing game. You know. But, come back tomorrow. Death, you know whose mutant baby that was? Tell us all about the mutant baby. Damn it, Death. I read Wikipedia too. Not Wikipedia, the wiki. I read that. That's not what I want at all. He probably wasn't. I mean, he was probably just like, yay, she had the baby. He's like, I'm gonna like this baby too. I'm gonna stick him in my fat folds and take him for a horsey ride. You know, just mutant grandpa things. All right. Please stop. I'm gonna go get some sleep. I have a long day tomorrow. I'll see you guys. Sorry, I yawned. I will see you guys tomorrow for more fun and games. We'll see games. I don't promise there to be any fun involved, but... Well, what makes me think it's not a hallucination and that she didn't bury Brad is the fact that she's carrying the horn. The horn, like, controls them. That's why the guy's been playing it. Like, she took Yato's horn. I don't know, Alpha. There might be fun, but I'm not going to make promises. You know, like, I got shit to do, man. I can't always be fun. We got to just get shit done and then have fun later, okay? All right. Night, guys.